From New York, from beautiful Bayville on the glorious Gold Coast of Long Island's North Shore, let's welcome our old friend Jackie, the joke man, Martling. 8 p.m. Saturday, November 9th, with Rich Harkaway. He'll be at the Algonquin Arts Theater in Manasquan, New Jersey. 8 p.m. Wednesday, November 27th, again with Rich Harkaway at my father's place in Roslyn, Long Island. You will love Jackie's autobiography, The Joke Man, Bow to Stern. Buy it on Amazon. For endless jokes, say... For endless jokes, say, Alexa, play Jackie Martling. Follow Jackie on Twitter at Jackie Martling. Jokes every day at 4:20 p.m. International Marijuana Time. Want a personalized video? Who doesn't? Go to cameo.com/Jackie Martling. For more show information, go to jokeland.com. Hello there, Jackie.
Little girl says, Mommy, Mommy, Johnny's penis is like a peanut. Her mother says, it's shaped like a peanut? She says, no, it's real salty.
Okay.
What would you call a Chinese lady with no legs?
What?
Dragon lips.
Oh. Come on. Be nice. Be nice.
How did Helen Keller burn her fingers?
How? How?
Reading the waffle iron. So a guy bends over for his proctology exam. The doctor puts his finger in. And after a minute, the guy says, Doc, pull your finger out of my ass and stop fucking around. The doctor says, that's not my finger and I'm not fucking around. Hey, what's the scariest thing about French kissing an epileptic?
What?
She might swallow your tongue too.
All right.
Hey, what did they name the prehistoric beast whose skeleton they unearthed right near where Christ was crucified?
What did they name the prehistoric skeleton who they unearthed right near the place where Christ was crucified? I give up.
His Andosaur.
His Andosaur.
How can you tell a Polish girl on the naked beach?
How can you tell a Polish girl at a nude beach? I give up.
She's the one with the tampon string dangling out of her asshole.
Jesus. Come on. Come on. Be nice.
All right, so it's the 60s. It's the 60s, and a Russian picks up a hippie chick in a Greenwich Village bar. He goes back to his hotel room. She takes off her shirt, and she's got really hairy armpits. He looks, and he says, so much wool. So much wool. She takes off her pants. She got a really, really huge bush. Ah. He looks, he says, so much wool. So much wool. She says, yo, Boris, did we come here to fuck or to knit? Did you hear about the guy that's half Irish and half Jewish?
No, I did not.
He loves to drink, but he hates to pay for it. What did Mrs. Dumpty give Humpty?
What did Mrs. Humpty give Dumpty? I give up.
Egghead. Dog, a Jewish lady is out to dinner. A Jewish lady's out to dinner. She looks down, and there's a fly in her manischewitz. She reaches down and grabs it by its little wing and picks it out of there and smacks it on the back with her finger and says, "Spit it out! Spit it out!" A guy walks in and says, "More money. What would you do if I won the lottery?" She says, "I'd take half and I'd leave your ass." He says, "Yeah, well, I just won $12. Here's six. Get the fuck out." So what's the difference between yogurt and sperm?
What's the difference? I give up.
Yogurt doesn't hit the back of a girl's throat at 30 miles an hour. Oh. I don't even fucking tell me that's not funny, you moron.
That's fun. Of course
it's funny. A guy sitting in a bar when a huge bully walks in, grabs the guy's drink and gulps it down. The guy starts to sob. He starts crying. The bully says, "Come on, man. Jesus Christ, I was just fucking around. I'll buy you another drink. For Christ's sakes, don't cry. You just don't fucking cry." Guy says, "Listen, man, this is the worst day of my life. First, I woke up to a note that my 13-year-old daughter's 6 months pregnant. When I got to the office, the boss fired me. I go out to the parking lot, my Cadillac's stolen. I take a cab home, and when I get there, I realize my wallet's in my desk at work. Driver doesn't believe me, so the cabbie beats the shit out of me. I walk into my house, and there's my wife naked, fucking my best friend. So I come to this bar, and just as I'm about to end it all, you show up and drink my poison." So what's the difference? What's the difference between pussy and pot?
What?
If you can smell pot from across the room, it's the good stuff.
All right.
What does DNA stand for? What does DNA stand for?
I give up. What does it stand for?
National Dyslexics Association.
Okay. All right. All right.
What makes a woman happy?
What?
Nothing. The little kid takes his goldfish to the vet. And he says, "Hey, mister, I think my goldfish has got epilepsy." The vet says, "Seems calm enough to me." "Yeah, well, I haven't taken it out of the fucking bowl yet."
That's a record. Two epileptic jokes on one episode.
I didn't mean it. What's it mean when your wife shaves her pussy?
Oh, come on, Jackie. Jesus.
What's it mean when your wife shaves her pussy? What's it mean when your wife shaves her pussy?
Right already. What?
The drain's going to be clogged.
Oh, come on. Jesus.
All right, in tune with the holiday.
Yes.
How do they celebrate Halloween in West Virginia?
How?
They pumpkin.
See, that's a nice joke. That's a nice one, Jackie.
Yeah. Come on, say. come first say, schoolboy who fool around with a schoolgirl during wrong period get caught red-handed. I saw guys in the maternity ward waiting room. And the nurse comes out and says, sir, your wife just gave birth to a 9-pound ear. He says, oh, fuck. Fuck. What could it be worse? She says, it's death.
Jackie the joke man, Martling. How did Tinkerbell die?
She got fingered by Captain Hook.
Jackie the joke man, Martling, will be at the Algonquin Arts Theater in Manasquan, New Jersey. With Rich Harkaway, November 9th. That's a Saturday. Show starts at 8 p.m. at the Algonquin Arts Theater in Manasquan, New Jersey. 8 p.m. Wednesday, November 27th. Again, with Rich Harkaway. He'll be at my father's place in Roseland, Long Island. That's the night before Thanksgiving, right?
The wildest night of the year.
Yes, you'll love Jackie's autobiography.
Always great.
The Joke Man, Bowed as Stern. Get it on Amazon. For endless jokes, say, Alexa, play Jackie Martling. Follow Jackie on Twitter at Jackie Martling. Jokes every day at 4:20 p.m. International Marijuana Time. Get personalized videos by going to cameo.com/Jackie Martling. And for more show information, go to jokeland.com.
So, what do you get when you cross a talking horse with a dead sidekick?
What? What do you get?
The famous Mr. Ed McMahon.
All right. Thank you, Jackie. Stand line.
So when an Irish girl calls the priest, and says, Father, Father, is it a sin to have sex before communion? He says, only if you block the aisle.
Thank
all right, I got one more, and then I will let you go.
Okay.
Fugle Sang has had terrible headaches his entire life. Terrible headaches.
Yes.
Finally, he goes to visit Dr. Wang Gong. He's a famous Chinese neurosurgeon. And after the exam, Dr. Wang Gong says, why so Fugle Sang? Have good news, have bad news. Good news can cure a headache forever. No question. Bad news, must remove testicles. Testicles, source of headache problem. Well, Fugle Sang really wants to get rid of his headaches. They've wrecked his life. He doesn't care about anything else, so he has the operation. Mm-hmm. He gets home from the hospital, and as the day wears on, he realizes, wait a minute. Wait, I'm free. What? No, for the first time in decades, no headache. Next day, after 5 days, no headaches. He's so thrilled, he can't believe it. He decides he's going to treat himself to some new clothes. He goes to a men's clothes store, and there's a sign in the window, today we feature the super-duper salesman. He walks in, the guy runs up to him and says, hello, I'm the super-duper salesman. You're here for a brown suit, size 38 long, a dressy white button-down shirt with a ruffled collar, size large with a 16.5-inch neck and a 35-inch sleeve, a pair of brown wing tips, size 11, and a 3-pack of underpants, size 38. Fugle Sang says, my God, Jesus Christ, you're unbelievable. You're exactly right, except for one thing. Now, I've always worn size 34 underpants, not size 38. Sir, I am the super-duper salesman, and I'm never, ever wrong. He says, listen, Soup, maybe you're wrong all the time, some of the time, I don't care, but you're wrong this time. I want size 34 underpants. Super-duper salesman says, okay, fine. Have it your way. I'll be glad to sell you size 34 underpants. But If you buy a size 34, your left ball will hang out the left side, your right ball will hang out the right side, and you're going to have terrible headaches.
Right. Jackie the Joke Man, we'll talk to you next week, I hope. Can you stay on the line for 1 second?
All right.